balance.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and the World Cup here in Russia is really gathering pace. We're into the second round of matches in this particular group. Alan Smith.
Yeah, looking forward to it, Martin. Both sets of players naturally have got some nerves out of the system, maybe, after that first game, and hoping to produce their best here today.
A main game for you from the FIFA World Cup. It's Uruguay. They play Saudi Arabia. It's time for the national anthems. It's a great day for the World Cup historians when Uruguay step out onto a World Cup pitch, because of course the very first tournament was held in Uruguay and won by Uruguay.
Yeah, that's right, Martin. So much history, success, and of course they won it in 1950 again. And they do it here, I would have to doubt it.
This is Uruguay's lineup. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Edinson Cavani.
Let's check now on the lineup for Saudi Arabia.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
And we're ready to go for the second match for these nations in this group. Game on! Edinson Cavani. It's looking good, this move. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Vecino. Ball in behind. Suarez! Suarez scores, so there was never any doubt about it.
His starting position there on the shoulder was perfect.
Well, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
And here is another angle on that goal. Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Alcieri. Alcaibari. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. This is the kind of... But I think attacking players favour Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Delivered into the box. Now Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. A chance to break away now on the counter. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Alabed.
The equaliser here. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, it's out for a corner.
Played into the middle. There's a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Al-Falawi!
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
It'll be a corner.
In goes the corner.
Al-Sharaa.
Options now for the pass.
It's a good cross.
Safety first there. Luis Suarez.
Now this looks promising.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Got to clear it now. Cleared away by the defender. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Nice bit of footwork.
Gonna try his luck.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
I want to see this again, this goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Al-Faraj.
Very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world for all the countries to have a fair chance of qualifying. I feel sorry for South America, where they have so many A-grade countries, if you like, in terms of football, and only a certain number of places, four guaranteed, potential of a playoff for a fifth, and some good free kick given.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Just a quick thought, Alan. I was going to mention it when we were talking earlier about South.
The shot's on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. That's out of danger there with that clearance. He's coming forward with some danger. Whipped in from the wide area. A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping off.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Al-Sheri. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. And that's good support as they build this attack. Edinson Cavani. Could be dangerous.
He's well picked out. That's a very decent ball in. Not far away from one of his men in the middle.
Al-Jassar.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Well, he could go for goal from here. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Managed to get in the way there.
Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Al-Sheri. Read the play well to intercept.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Taking on the defenders.
Cavani! And a goal!
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Different angle on it here. An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
Number 21, Edinson Cavani.
Al-Sheri. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Neatly intercepted. Vecino. Referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time.
Alan, your view on Edinson Cavani after the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Here comes out of the goalkeeper.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Al-Salawi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Nice bit of footwork.
Gonna try his luck.
Who the lad saw there, passing the ball, somebody in the crowd.
Taking on the defenders.
Cavani!